nobody's going to want to watch you because they're all going to want to watch me. Kiss me, kiss me, infect me with your love and fill me with your poison.
Been a swish. I said I was taking my time, but now I'm committed to taking a risk. Yeah. The stars still a shine when they try to dim the glow. Yeah. The story's still inspiring in spite of what gets rough. Yeah. They thought it was my final form. I ain't even close. That's why you hear him spelling out the name in every
match ahead of her. She plans on proving exactly why she's worthy of big matches like these.
This superstar has been putting in order to meet the kind of challenge she faces tonight. Without a doubt, we've seen the hard work paying off. You don't find yourself in a match like this without dedicating your time into your craft. All that time spent has her in a good position to pull off a victory here.
But we have to turn our attention to Blair Davenport, who competed all over the world before finally setting her sights on WWE domination. She's not just here to take over the women's division. She wants to strike fear in the heart of anyone foolish enough to challenge her.
According to Davenport, she has the wicked willingness to do whatever it takes to accomplish those goals. But in my opinion, all of this just makes her the scourge of the women's division.
Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here.
She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already. Capitalizing on Davenport's mistake. Oh, man, what a kick.
Ooh. Here's what I want to see from Blair Davenport tonight. Ruthlessness. She needs to unleash her most sadistic attacks. That's how she'll get this match won.
A no-limits approach to offense could certainly pay off big for Davenport here.
Reverse Blair Davenport, who competed all over the world before finally setting her
referee in position. Two count. Only a two count for her.
That would have been a shocker.
Evades their offense. Oh, good night.
Sorry.
Big time atomic drop.
That'll have you walking funny.
Full extension on the split leg drop.
Penny predicament.
Two.
Kick out at two.
She won't allow herself to be embarrassed this early on.
Blair Davenport makes for a pretty intimidating opponent, Corey. How exactly do you contend with a cold-hearted competitor like her?
You start by doing everything you can to wear down her confidence, by trying to crack her stony determination. If you can frustrate her with some bothersome offense, you'll slowly get her off balance. Reversal after reversal, these two are ready for each other.
Paying it back with their own counter.
Placed into the corner.
Solely focused on punishing the leg.
Clearly had a strategy going on there with the attention on the leg.
Full speed into the running sit-out jawbreaker.
And Davenport is continuously on the defensive.
Up high. His body.
Cover.
There's two. Pushes through after two.
She's still as determined as ever.
Oh, what a sliding clothesline.
Insegiri. She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Hurt quickly to cover.
Just looking for ways to wear out her opponent.
Had it scouted, then turned it into a powerbomb.
Elbow to the knee. Into a leg lock, and look at this brutality.
Oh, a flurry of strikes.
Ooh.
All measured up. Drop kick to the back. Oh, look at that. Embracing her adoring public.
This is nasty. Brutality.
Treating the cranium like a basketball.
She flips it back on her.
Oh, look at head scissors.
Boom. Head scissors DDT.
She's firing up, no doubt about it. She saw that one coming.
Boom. There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
Punching their way out of that one.
Capitalizing on Davenport's mistake. She had it scouted. These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
On the second rope, only with the bear. Uh-oh, setting up the opponent.
Is it enough? The cover!
Two.
Got it! No! Just a two!
She just won't stay down. Good defense.
Is her right in the corner.
Saw that.
Uh-oh, in the corner.
What on earth?
Oh, my goodness.
You're kidding me.
Ouch.
Oh, my Lord.
Look at her taking in all the energy from the crowd.
She's fighting back. The counter. Uh-oh. And uses the arm drag to reverse.
Kick to the gut.
Right to run into a neck breaker. Trapped. Boom!
Going way up high.
Perched up top. Buster connects. Great athleticism.
Is her fuel.
Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight, for goodness sake. This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition. Springboard! Punch-up!
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Throws her back in from ringside.
She got out of there.
A counter answered by another counter. Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
Such a great example of confidence she's showing here. What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning. Clothesline to the back of the neck. Nice enziguri.
She is adding insult to injury, and I love it.
Whoa!
Slingshot senton, yes!
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
That hit the spot. She's finished. She'll take things into the ring.
Blair Davenport potentially looking to end
this bullseye. Davenport with a big time move. Into the pin attempt.
In action.
Here is your winner, Blair Davenport.
What a tremendous effort from all three superstars involved in this hard-hitting triple threat.
This is the kind of action you get when you put three hungry competitors in a match against one another, forcing them to battle.
Laying waste to both competitors. It's a battle for supremacy.